मॉर्निंग अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आई एम ग्रेट फोर साइंस टीचर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक आउट पेज नंबर 148, चैप्टर सीजन्स। यू नो दैट अर्थ रोटेट्स ऑन इट्स ओन एक्सिस एंड व्हेन इट रोटेट्स ऑन इट्स ओन एक्सिस इट इज़ कॉल्ड रोटेशन एंड इट रोटेट्स एट एन एंगल ऑफ 23.5 डिग्री एंड दिस रोटेशन विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस रोटेशन डे एंड नाइट आर कॉज्ड। And you know that the part facing the sun experiences the day, while the part that is facing away from the sun experiences night. Now, Earth is divided into two equal halves, with the halves with the help of an imaginary line that is called the equator. The north region of equator is called northern hemisphere, while the south region of equator is called the southern hemisphere. And North Pole is located at the northern hemisphere, while the South Pole is located at the southern hemisphere. At different times of the year, the northern or southern hemisphere is tilted nearer away from the sun. So this all happens, the seasons in the year happens because of these rotation of the earth. Now, we have done the questions orally. Why does the sky looks blue? Now we have done here, why does the sky appears blue? Now during the day the sky appears blue because air scatters the blue light from the sun and absorbs all the colored light. This is answer number one. Now question number two, page number 149. How does the sky look at night? Now during, this is on page number 148, answer number two. During the night the sky appears black due to the absence of light from the sun. Question number 3. How does the sky look at sunset? Now, what happens at sunset? The answer is also again on page number 148. At sunset, more red and orange light is scattered, causing the sun and the sky to look more reddish. So, these three answers we have done it orally. And now we also studied the activity zone. Did you know that the night sky looks different every night? Observe the night sky at the same time from the same place for 15 days. Now you do it to observe the sky for 15 days and you will see that the color of the sky will be different every night. And now record the color of the night and you can talk to me in the next class after. We have also done this experiment, page number 150, that fill a pan 2/3 with water, then place the bowl on the floor under direct sunlight. Now put a mirror under the water which is facing the sun, then hold a piece of white paper above the mirror and adjust the positions of mirror and paper until the reflection of sunlight is seen on the paper. Now observe the color of sunlight on paper and understand that different colors are seen depending on their ability to bend. So this experiment you also can do with the help of your adults, with your parents, with your brothers or sisters, but not alone. So now read all this, read page number 148, seasons, page number 149, and also read this experiment and try to do it with your parents. Thank you very much.